What's up, guys? It's your boy P Fox here. Now, what would be Christmas without an unboxing? Sorry about that. I've got an unboxing for you today. Hope me stupid. Oh yeah, and I was going to do an unboxing with Flip Minnow, but obviously I can't because I'm using it. And I'm just trying to get used to this tripod. It's a bit dodgy in this angle. So we are unboxing today the iPhone 3GS. But, sorry about that, guys. Let's just try and fix this. Okay, so obviously at the front we have a picture of the iPhone. On the side we have iPhone 3GS, Apple logo, shiny, iPhone 3GS, and an Apple logo. Now this isn't the official unboxing, I've been using it today obviously, I won't leave it till 2004, which is like 9 o'clock or something. So here is the iPhone 3GS in black, 8GB, I mean come on, well you can't really see that. But anyway, it is 8GB. You obviously can't see it. Because it's not there anymore. Even though the iPhone 3G did have it. So you obviously have your Apple logo, standard iPhone with the only other crap. Take this out. Get this plastic little cool tray. In here, you get your pin connector. It shows you how to take the SIM out. You have fingertips and a couple of other stuff just to guide you through it. And you have your wall charger to USB. You have your USB to the hexagon, USB to a connector, and you have your standard iPhone headphones with a mic. So let's start it, the iPhone up. So let's just put the box together again. So that goes in there. So I don't know if you can pause the Flip Minnow, I'd have to have a look. Put in the comments below if you can, I don't know if you... So, move that to the side. 1 minute. So, sorry about this, guys. Just fixing something. Okay. So, let's start this baby up. You can see me on the little mini tripod. It's only about that big. Yeah, so I recommend this camera. As you can see, it's brilliant quality. Just show you the thinness of this device. Now, I don't have comparisons to any phones anymore. So it is pretty thin. So yeah, I got it started up. You know, slides unlock. You have all your good stuff. Takes its time to focus, but yeah, I've downloaded any apps. So that's pretty much it, just the iPhone unboxing, the initial setup. So I hope you enjoy this unboxing. Just look at this epic top. Pretty epic. Anyway, so that was this unboxing. Comment, rate, subscribe. Tell me if you like the new Flip Minnow, if you like the quality. If you could, put in the comments below. Could you give me some ideas of what to get for about $140 or £130, whatever. Comment, rate, subscribe.